must have fell asleep last night. Just right, the sunlight's dancing through the blinds. The day is waiting on the line, just outside. Ooh. Will you always be my love? Will you always be my love? Now cars are passing and birds are laughing as trees are holding up the sky.
Gathered here today in the presence of God to join this handsome young man, Peter Macy Milligan, to this beautiful young woman, Lauren Elizabeth Freeman. It's clear that you love and respect one another deeply, and you want to do everything within your power to help bring out the best in the other person. But perhaps even more remarkable than that is you want to use your life together to be a source of blessing to others. And it's for that reason that we're so thrilled to be able to celebrate this day with you. For in marriage, two distinct people, two very different people, become one flesh through a comprehensive union of their whole lives. And so therefore, my prayer for you on your wedding day is that you would know how long and wide and high and deep is the love of Christ for you, so that as you receive his love, you might be able to love one another in the same way that he's loved you. Now, by virtue of the authority committed unto me by the Church of Jesus Christ and the State of New York, I now pronounce you, Peter and Lauren, husband and wife, in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. But God has joined together. Let no one put asunder. The Lord bless you and keep you. The the Lord make his face shine upon you and be gracious to you. The Lord lift up his countenance upon you and give you peace, both now and forevermore. May I introduce to you, for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Peter Macy Milligan. You may now kiss the bride.
I was late for work on Monday, Tuesday she never called. Wednesday I'm here, I work my fingers to the bone. Thursday worries all around me, Friday I can barely breathe. I need a cure for the hurt that's ailing me. You feel no pain when your feet start moving. Just let loose and you feel alright. Just keep it going all night. Everybody's got their troubles, everybody's been alone. There's nobody here that could make it on their own. When your worries all around you, got you bad and you can't sleep. Listen, baby, and I tell you what you need. Can't feel no pain when your feet start moving. Just let loose and you feel alright.